What is going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. Today we're doing part 3 of Red Dead Redemption. Whoops. I hope we're going into Red Dead Redemption. I kind of just spammed A there. And thank you, baby Jesus. I talked to someone about this game, and apparently there is fast travels. So I need to figure out how to use that, because I did a whole lot of pointless riding around. Wasn't too fun, but it wasn't the worst thing. Okay. Let's try and set that up first. I heard we gotta get to, like, somewhat of a secluded area. I don't know how secluded it's gotta be. I'm just gonna go, like, right outside this town. Hopefully that works. Oh, okay. Good start. Good start, good start. Just spam A and get tossed off your horse. Let's go. Oh, what? There was like a campfire thing involved too, so I wonder if the rain's gonna be a problem here. Basic campsite, I think that's what it is. There it is. That would have been cool to know, like, last stream, but it's fine. We got it now. I don't think I did it right. Let's go to the next objective, which is, wow, all the way over here. Please tell me I can do that. Do I gotta do it every time? I guess this is the equivalent to like GTA calling on your phone, call a taxi. Oh, you could save here too. Oh my god, this game just got a lot faster. I think that W is the old guy that like has the quote unquote magic elixir. Can't remember his name though. Yep, that's his car.
Mr. Marston, sir, John Marston.
Why are you hiding behind a tree?
Mr. Marston, don't be so childish.
Come You're the one hiding behind a tree, dude.
Are you?
What is he scared of? Am I gonna get shot?
Okay, so I made a few innocent mistakes when last we met. But my plan is still sound. Together we can conquer, if not the world, and certainly Bill Williamson.
But first, you need me to do you a favor?
Of course.
You read my mind. I can only deduce you've been taking my tonic, sir, as instructed. It can give the most ordinary of intelligences a remarkable insight.
Which may not be true. Like, I didn't have that Deadeye ability right before I drank that.
It's nothing short of embarrassing. Think for a moment, sir.
Or I didn't, just didn't know it.
I'm thinking about how much of my time you're wasting.
Sir, I am about to do something which I greatly discourage in all wise and rational men.
Keep it PG, bro.
A selfless act for you. But, sir, before I act selflessly, allow me to act selfishly and sell some of my wares.
Oh, you mean again?
Fair enough.
Oh, good, sir. Come, and let's go visit some of our fine friends in the other oil business we have here in Plainview. These men need all the help they can get.
Good joke, bro. Top notch. Dude. What are you gonna, like, shuffle over there? Just get in the damn car. Oh, no. I guess it's right here. Mingle with the crowd. They don't look like the
Friends,
mingling type.
Hardworking souls of Plainview, do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic,
what do you have, a script?
Or inflammatory pain?
It's the same thing you said last time.
I represent the only company that makes the genuine article which cures headache, neuralgia, toothache, earache, backache, swelling.
This man is a fucking charlatan. He just got done swindling us down at Cho Springs with this song and dance.
I say we tar and feather him right now.
I say we shoot the bastard.
I think it's time we take our business elsewhere. I apologize if science is not your forte. Good day, one and all. All
right. Oh, they're chasing. Oh man, you owe me big after this. Maybe I should just kill them? Why? I can just kill them now. Oh. Point blank.
I'm not waiting here much longer.
Well then go. Alright, whatever, there's only one.
Saint Homobonus is not looking down on me favorably. Dude, Homobonus, a patron saint and businessman.
I'd say he's giving you your justice.
We're clear. We're good.
Poppycock, those inmates were clearly informed of my refund policy.
You can only
he lost his hat.
For so long.
Dude, turn around.
Their turn to pull down the
Uh-oh.
A crude
Maybe don't.
Every sense
Uh-oh.
Of
Please lock on. This thing moves really slow. When you try an ADS. Oh, come on, direct hit, man.
Ain't no need to die, friend!
Headshot!
Headshot,
this... Oh my god, it takes so long just to aim, like... I hate having to rely on the lock-on, but it's so bad trying to ADS. Whoa, hey. Why are we stopped? Dude, this is not a time to go slow.
Here they come.
What are you afraid of, speed bumps? Go. Oh, didn't see the dot. Oh. Oh my god, this old guy's trying to get me killed. He doesn't want to pay up. Too high. They're gonna keep coming. Keep driving, man.
What do you want from me?
Well, you're conning everybody in town. Might make some people angry. Get on lock on view. Reloading, reloading. Oh god. Okay.
Excellent job. Now let's make haste. Wait a second.
I didn't even know there was explosive barrels there.
What are you gonna help me?
What do you mean? I gave you Seth. I gave you Irish. Keep your eye out, John.
I'm saving your life, old man. You owe me a lot more.
How many more?
Like, this is not
happy.
The first time.
No short supply around here, John.
Oh, point blank. Bad time to reload.
What do these numbskulls expect? Miracles?
Well, that's about what you've been promised.
Yeah, them. I was gonna say that. That's what you promised them.
For a man of the people, you sure ain't very popular.
I am up against the weight of plebeian ignorance, my boy.
I can make the shot.
Here!
Made one of them.
Good shot!
Maybe you need to think about a change of career.
I will never give up on science, John.
Well, too early.
How can these people harbor such bitterness?
Well, I ain't surprised. That tonic I drank at Ridgewood went through me like a dose of salt.
The salt go through people?
Quick, here you are!
It's just me and you, partner!
You think that means it's done? Are we done? I think we're in the clear. Or not.
You got it all wrong!
Oh, whoa, we're getting attacked by eagles too. Kill it! Ah, so close.
We made it, John. There's Quaver Sector up ahead.
More eagles. Oh, come on. How is that one not a hit? All right, I'm wasting ammo here. Green Gorilla, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Save the day again.
I know I saved you again. You owe me.
It always impresses me with the speed with which a group of men can turn from passive sheep into murderous wolves.
I'm impressed with how you nearly got us killed back there.
Yes, so perhaps we should shelve the tonics business for a period.
Let's say we try our hand at racing.
Oh, man.
There's a meet at Ratskeller.
You're trying my patience, Mr. West Dickens.
Well, language. I'm sorry, dear boy, but I'm only an aging vendor of exotic elixirs, not the bloody U.S. Cavalry. Forgive me if matters take some time to prepare.
But why the race? Yeah, I remember you. I believe you were from the first stream of Red Dead. How's it going? Can I just take your vehicle? I guess I'll call mine. Oh, wait. But the objective is already right there. Scuba Steve, what's going on, bro? Welcome to the stream. Oh, I missed the accent completely.
Mr. West Dickens!
Ah, Mr. Marston! How wonderful to see you, sir. How wonderful.
Are we ready then?
Yes, sir. Nearly, sir.
Let me check something
nearly,
real quick.
Nearly, sir. I just need some cash to get some extra hardware fitted to my old Trojan horse here.
I'm guessing that hello is directed towards Scuba Steve.
I can only presume that you have not enjoyed the benefits of a classical education, so I will not take umbrage if some of my illusions sail over your head, sir.
I won't pretend to understand you, but I will endeavor to make you understand.
Oh, we're going
to
beat up an old guy.
Either we do this right now, or I put a bullet in you and get on with my day.
Please, I knew you were a violent man, Mr. Marston, but I did not think you were a stupid one. We need money to outfit my carriage, to turn a simple tradesman's vehicle into something more subterfuge.
You mean like a turbo boost?
I'm about to tell you how we are going to gain said cash. Now I know that you ride very well. So come, sir, to Ratskeller Fork.
I guess you could say that. Last time I was in a race, I did a flip
John.
Off a bridge.
It's not too far to Ratskeller Fork.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Trying to take off without me.
So how are you, John?
Okay, all things considered. Hopefully we can get through today without running into another army of your satisfied customers.
Dogs!
Upwards and upwards. You love that trigger, don't you?
Oh, my horse is following!
Nothing blind about it. I'd say they saw right through you.
Before knowledge comes doubt, my dear boy.
Everybody knows you're as crooked as a dog's hind leg, Wes Dickens.
I resent that implication, John.
You represent that implication, boy.
I was telling. If you're such a successful businessman, what are you doing living in a cave?
Delightfully Dickensian, isn't it?
If you say so.
Are you familiar with the concept of blend?
Oh, come on. The birds!
Put that gun away for once.
I'm surprised you
And he should have been dead.
Oh, I don't do any of this for myself, John. I hope you realize
you're
that.
You're gonna let him call me, just call you stupid?
Right, John.
If there's an option to, like, punch him,
I mean
I'll probably take it.
Ridgewood Farm. Yep,
this dude is not Thank worth you. This hassle.
We make quite a team, you and me.
But I'm guessing he's necessary to the story.
We should consider a more permanent partnership.
This partnership ends as soon as I have Bill Williamson. I appreciate your help, but I've just about had it with all your schemes. Need to realize what's at stake here.
I know, John, I know. Just win this race and we'll be ready. I give you my word.
Also, I'm gonna try and shoot him in the leg when we get done with this. With this ride.
There's Raskiller Fork up ahead.
Are we almost there? Thank you. We're here. Also, Scuba Steve figured out the fast travel thing. So much better, dude. All right, old man. Let me see your right leg. Is he hiding from me? Green Gorilla, thank you for the follow, man. Let me try this. I'm guessing I can't. Okay, what do we do now? Oh, here it is. I need a horse, like mine? Can I just take one of theirs? Guess not. Alright, as long as we don't get, like, tossed off the horse, I think we'll be okay. Oh, hey, slow down! And now I'm stuck. Damn it, horse! Alright, we're here, dude. Okay, thank you. Oh, I think I killed the horse.
This will be a fair race. No shooting, stabbing, lift pushing, rock throwing.
Knew there was one way.
Cactus grinding, neck lassoing, setting fires.
Oh, race?
Other acts that causes a rider to unfairly lose his weight or bleed heavily or black out. Get yourselves ready. Set.
Go. I got this. I hope. As long as there's no cliffs for me to jump off, we'll be fine. Oh, these guys are actually doing way better than the last people I raced.
Come on, get him. Get out of my way. Come on.
I see you.
Yeah. Come on.
All right. Go. I hope this is not a long race, because they're not super far behind me. I don't even know if I had to finish first. It's just kind of habit to want to try. Uh-oh, shortcut. Is this a shortcut? Oh, damn it. We're getting around cliffs. Yep. I'm in trouble. I'm not the greatest at steering this.
Let's see what you're made of! Nice try,
mister! Rock! Oh no, bad. This is bad. Oh!
This one's mine! Goddamn! Yeah! Let's go!
I almost got tossed right there. I wasn't paying attention.
No! That's it!
I wonder if I... Oh, that deer is super dead. Wrong place, wrong time. I don't know if I'm finishing this one first. This one's actually challenging compared to the last race. Chill out, horse. Oh no, what happened? I just lost all my speed. Get out of the way, bro! Uh-oh, they went down. I'm super not gonna win this.
Let's go.
My fingers are getting tired, or my thumb is getting tired. I'm spamming A. Go, 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 go! I'm legit getting sweaty on this race. No, not really. But like, damn, my arm hurts. Oh my god, we did it.
He came, he saw, he conquered.
My forearm hurts.
Fantastic spectacle, John. Let's take a moment to bask in the glory of our victory.
Have we got enough money now?
All right. Yes, once Seth and Irish have furnished their side of the bargain, I think we should be ready. Quite a team we've assembled, don't you think?
A bunco, grave robber, and a drunk. How could things possibly go wrong?
Sounds like a good combo to me.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, I get. Never mind. Not hi. Okay. Oh, I'm so glad fast travel's a thing because I do not want to spam A anymore. Where are we going? Where's the next object? There it is. See how close to a town I could set this off. Nope. Oh my god, don't eat me. He's still barking. He's alive. I didn't want to run over another dog. Okay, is this far away enough? Yes! I don't understand why we gotta be like out of town to do this, but okay. It's better than not doing it at all. I know, there was a whole other stream where I did it the whole time, and it sucked. Wait, did it take us there? Ah. Could have been closer, but still not bad. Why did it drop me off so far? Okay, did I misjudge how far I was? Because I thought it was a lot closer. Oh my god. Whoops. Go! Fort Mercer. I heard a cougar in the background.
John?
Should I be worried?
Marshal?
Gentlemen! It's time. We must go.
Why? What's happening?
Seth has managed to get himself inside. But we can't leave it too long, or they will soon realize how very curious.
Oh, I thought that was, for some reason, I thought it was that Bill guy's place.
Watch him bleed to death.
Maybe it is.
But for a minute,
He will delight and amuse them. That's when he'll get us inside.
Okay.
Marshals of the law, when the shooting starts...
Seth's probably just looking for dead bodies.
...to start awarding each other medals. I mean, take that as a cue to get inside and clean up the mess.
Oh. All I care about is Williamson.
Yeah, this is his stuff. Place, right?
Agreed. That man is a stone-cold killer.
Williamson's a proud fool.
I'm gonna give him a stone-cold stunner.
Which will win out between his pride and his instinct for survival.
Now that's a posse. I'm guessing that means this one is a bitch. That's great to know. Thank you for the headache warning, I guess. Hopefully it's not. Hopefully we got this. That's a minigun. We got this.
Let's go.
We got a minigun, bro. What could go wrong?
All right, good. Now just stay put. Did I tell you otherwise? That scoundrel Seth had better not.
I want to use it already. Come on, man, go faster.
Once we're inside, and I've lulled our adversaries into a false sense of security with some beguiling sales patter, I will give you the signal.
What signal?
The moment you hear a sharp rap on the side of the wagon, rise like the phoenix and start shooting like you've never shot before. This is it, my dear boy. The moment of truth. Me and you, John. One last time into the breach. This is going to have to be the performance of my life. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me. I'll be honest with you, John. I'm a little jittery. John? John?
It reeks of miracles back here.
Thank God. Now I'll be ready with that machine gun, my dear boy. I'll be a sitting duck in there.
Okay, come on. Minigun time. Back it up. Back it up. They all look the same.
Hey there! Come on in! Come on in! Welcome to my humble abode! Come on! Yeah!
Greetings, my good men. What would you say if I said immortality was at hand?
Why would the little salesman in?
I could teach you to fly.
I'm sending him to heaven.
I could turn a man into a beautiful woman. Impossible, yes, once, but no more.
Gentlemen, that's just alcohol.
I bring you wisdom from the East. I have here in this wagon some of the finest goods, the best medicines, and the newest inventions available for you and your families. Exotic trinkets from the far.
I don't think this family's here.
Elixirs that give vigor fort. And strength. And for you men of physical skill and athletic physique, this miraculous elixir can keep the muscles supple and relax the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of vigor and freshness to the whole system. Why, some men have reported to me that after drinking it for 1 month, they can chew through steel.
What the hell? It's a trap!
Freaking Seth. Say hi to Jesus, boys.
I need to get out of here.
Okay, I should probably aim a little bit more. Aiming sucks in this game. Okay, I can see why it would be a pain, Steve. Who's shooting me? I saw him. He might be- Oh my god! Didn't know this guy was so close.
For love of God, Dad, shoot! Waste alive!
He's lit. Oh, there's more. How did they know I was here? Just let him run into the bullets. Please tell me unlimited ammo. Pop up. Got him. Are we in already?
Dang pig, them cocksucking some bitches escaped the other side of the fort.
All right, let's go.
Come on,
let's go. Whoa, hey, there's people here. Why couldn't I just stay with the minigun?
My work here is done. Godspeed, gentlemen.
I love that minigun. Oh, I missed. Oh, nope, that wasn't a person.
This is where it is, buddy. Right here.
Oop, I don't know why I did that. Oh, I threw it. Okay, that happened twice. Nobody saw that. Didn't happen. Aiming is so harsh in this game. Oh, didn't see you.
It's over, friend.
Aw, I wish I saw that TNT barrel earlier. Whoa! I want lower cover. Thank you. Where are they? Oh, there's one down there. We got the flank. Where is he? One shot at him. There's so much TNT around. Where are you guys? Oh, they're down there. Oh, please don't fall damage. Oh, wait.
Come on, stay with me, boy.
Stick with me, Marston.
Dude, I'm right here.
We still can't find Williamson anywhere.
Hey, it's the snake oil guy.
Snake oil guy.
That fool must be hiding.
Man, it is time to start tearing this place apart and find out where he's cowering.
You've got a sense of urgency here, please.
Open the gate. It's the
that guy.
Guy.
What get the goddamn.
I'm kind of worried. He's panicking for some reason.
Company, gentlemen. These scoundrels have got reinforcements riding this way.
Oh, my
goodness. Oh, don't forget about the Deadeye ability. Yeah, I 100% forgot about the Deadeye ability. Thanks for the reminder, bro.
You better start running.
That would have been a lot easier if I did remember. I guess it could be useful here. I don't think it works on the turret. Oh, TNT! Oh, I'm lit. Is that a tank? Oh no, it's just a carriage. False alarm, false alarm. Man, I missed the explosion. Is he friendly? Why is he not dying? Got him. Oh my god, this is like zombies. Stop coming. Whoa! Gotta kill the turret. I think I got the turret guy. How does this dude have this big of an army? We cool? No, I don't.
Bill ain't here. We looked everywhere.
Hold on! Hold on, I missed it.
Mr. Marston, we got a live one. He says, Bill's already run off to Mexico yesterday morning.
You'll never get him.
Why does that dude talk like that?
He's gone to see Javier Escuela.
Escuela?
That should make things interesting. Where in Mexico?
How should I know? Oh!
Do you remember now?
Where in Mexico, you little shit?
Someplace.
place near Chuparos. He said. That's bandit country.
Chupa feckin' wrong.
He just got curb stomped.
Well, I'll take you there, John. I'm real popular down there.
Oh, I'm sure you are.
You just meet me at the ferry. I've got lots of friends down south.
I'll see you at the ferry, Irish.
I'll just get me things.
I'm sorry about this.
Is that racist? Like, did the Irish guy have to jig away?
So it would seem. How is it down there?
Wonderful.
Shoot the horses on the carriage.
Peace-loving people with the love of social.
Would have been good, but a 15-second delay.
You always find coin in your.
It wasn't too much of a problem anyway.
It's been a pleasure spending time with you, boy.
You too, Mr. Wes Dickens. Marshall.
All right, boys. That's enough.
Look at Seth. He got a new house. Am I forgetting something there? Why did I look like I'm sad to leave this place? Chivo! Land of Opportunity. I don't know what it's for. Because Xbox 360. But, 30 gamer score. I'll take it. All these guys drop lots of ammo. And guns and stuff. Did anybody happen to drop an RPG? There's so much TNT. It's not easy to see it, though. Just run through the cactus. That makes sense. Cleaning up here. There should be something right here. Why don't I see it? Oh, it's a body to loot.
I need more than you now.
Yeah. Can't disagree with that. Oh, I missed it. Oh, it's a body again. Dude, I'm getting paid. There it is. I knew I only did one of them. Get out of the way! What the hell was that? Alright, I think we cleaned it all up. Might not even need the horse, depending on how far away this next spot is. Oh, that's why that goes slow. Whoops. Aw, damn it. So close to the town. Come on, freaking horse. I don't like aiming in this game, but it's, I guess I've seen worse. Alright, is that more in the middle of nowhere? Please? Yes. Okay, that's enough. My horse is probably going to drop me off cross-map again, but I guess I am cross-map, so that's probably not the worst. Sweet. Pretty much right here. Good job. I don't have to shoot you.
Yes, well, that's what makes
you... Is there a snake in his boots?
Fellow, Mr. Irish. Ah, Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you well. How are you, sir?
I'm okay.
It seems that our friend Mr. Irish here is well.
He's gonna fall in.
South of the border.
Oh, it's true. They love me down there.
Dude's
it's
a
like
drunk.
A second home. I've got more friends than you could shake a stick at, should you so desire.
So you know the way?
Oh, it's easy. We just get on me raft here and let the current sweep us away to paradise. Come on, then, Dovey.
I'm not sure your idea of paradise and mine are quite the same, Irish.
Relax. We'll have a great time and we'll find your man Williamson, no bother.
I hope so.
Hey, come on now. Look at it this way. I know we ain't exactly old pals, but, you know, have I ever done you wrong?
No, but not through lack of trying.
Hey!
Well, you boys have fun down there. I shall miss you, John Marston.
Thank you. Where are you headed?
Oh, me? Oh, London or Paris or maybe Peking. I'm a traveling man, sir. This land is much too small for the likes of me.
Well, try not to get yourself killed.
Oh, that's pretty tall order.
Men of science are not a very
I wanted to kill him a few times myself.
Of myth and superstition. I'm off to the civilized world where men like myself are revered and given medals. Ha!
Have fun.
The same to you, sir. The same to you.
Look at him shuffle away. Is that a rope? What is that? Oh, it is a rope.
Nice of you to turn up.
What a fancy bridge.
What do you mean?
Where's the old man?
In usual fashion, you conveniently missed all the action at Fort Mercer.
What can I say? I woke up with me head in a pair of tits, and it felt ill-mannered not to get reacquainted with him.
Good man.
At least you got your priorities straight.
You know me, Johnny boy. I'll be late to me own funeral. They say God invented whiskey to stop the Irish from ruling the world.
Well, you're here now.
Shite, somebody doesn't like us.
Are these your friends?
We'll drift down river.
Bloody Nara!
I think that one's dead. How are you turning this? Oh, he cut the rope. Oh, loud Jesus. Oh, I almost ran off. Headshot. Got him. 10 points. Do you not understand how that missed? Ow. What? I saw him fall off. Oh my god. Run! Oh, also, I gotta remember the Deadeye thing. That's gonna help me. There he is. Didn't kill him. What's that scratching sound? Is that on the game too? Headshot, come on.
I guess that's that.
He threw a freaking bomb at me. I thought I saw something flying towards me, but I was not sure. If that was close enough, would it take out the raft? That'd make sense. Headshot, come on. Ah, I pulled the trigger too early. Ah, you.
This ain't exactly the reception.
Got some friends? Come on. Bring them.
Think you got some peckers to be smoking?
Oh, I didn't pull the trigger that time.
What did you do to these fellas?
I recall it was something.
That was sick. Oh, and that horse is dead. Well, rip horsey. Not two, I only want one per target. Oh, you got lucky, bro. Whoa, hey.
You really want to die, Brent?
He's limping. Little closer, little closer. Oh. Took a big hit to my shoulder. Dead eye. Yeah, I know. Thanks for the reminder though. There's a good chance I would have forgot that. Are we in the clear? Is that it? Can I stop hiding?
This is the fourth time your so-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do.
At least the lassies do.
Shooting me is not gonna help nothing, is it?
Could it hurt though? Probably won't. Those guys were trying. Seemed kind of fun. Poor horse died somewhere over there. Anything we can do to make this speed up? I'm tempted to jump off, but I don't want to because might have to start over again. I see him.
I haven't stepped foot in this country, and they're already trying to kill me.
Love the dead, I think. Ta-noon. Oh, they're throwing nades again.
You're just about dead.
How'd I do on my test? Better than I thought it would, man. It went okay. I didn't have everything down, but yeah. I think I did pretty good. Headshot. Oh, there he goes. I was like at Universal Studios. Oh, why did I kill him? There's a TNT. You want to blow things up? Oh, look at him go! Dude, 10 points on that dive. No splash. Are they on the other side too? No.
You must have been called it a few times.
Bloody Nara! Look there, on top of the cliff.
Just give it up!
Oh. Deadeye. Oh, that guy's still alive. Oh. Foot shot and knee shot. Poor dude. Where was that? Where's he coming? I don't know where I'm getting hit from. Get up.
So much for your dick.
Ow. None of those hit. Oh my god, I'm so lit. I'm gonna have to use the Deadeye. Okay, that one had a big splash. I'll give that one a 3.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh, broken neck. Not quite sure he's gonna survive that swim.
remember any of it, Irish.
Looks like a standing corpse right now.
There's a beach coming up on the left. Hang on. We'll be on dry land.
And conveniently placed horses.
There's two more.
Ain't no need to die,
we made it. Ain't the Lord. I'm quite glad to be getting out of that coat.
One of these mine?
Oh, these horses look fresher. And healthy.
Oh, dude.
Before you degrade these poor fools any further, tell me where I'm headed.
Of course, of course. Let me think.
You do know people down.
I don't know if I want to leave this guy alone with horses now.
Your friends who welcomed us on the way.
Yes, I think so. I was real drunk last time I was here, John. You know how it is. I met an American guy. Saw him shoot a man. Drank with him in the village of Chuparosa. Funny guy.
Chupacabra.
Or was that Canada? No, that was Canada. Guy here, not funny, but he's real nice. Failing that, you could try the provincial governor, Colonel something or other. Some Spanish name. He's based out of Escalera. Played three-card stud with him. Or was it four-card Monty? I forget. He was a real nice chap. Or maybe he was a real bastard. I was real drunk last time, John.
Last time? You mean right
well,
now?
Thanks a lot for your help. Oh, let me guess. You gotta be on your way.
The famed hospitality isn't what it once was, and I've never been known to overstay me welcome. So off I go to greener pastures. Good luck, John. You're an angry and a feck ugly man. But not of that.
A feck? Feck ugly man? What is that? Don't do anything weird to your horse!
Let's go.
Okay, it looks like there's a few things on the map now. Oh no, it's just one thing all jumbled together. Okay, this is pretty middle of nowhere. I'm gonna be mad if it doesn't work. There we go. I should actually, hang on, leave travel, save. It's been a while since I've done that. Alright, where's Chupacabra? Gunslinger's Tragedy. That sounds good. Actually, I understood some of that.
¿Hablas español?
No,
un poco.
Sir. Pardon, pero yo habla un solo poquito español.
Dude, same.
¿Habla English?
Oh, sí, gringo. Hablo mucho inglés.
Sí.
Hablo filthy fucking bean eater. Hablo slippery little Mexican. Oh. Hablo little piece of shit.
Shit.
¿Comprende, amigo? ¿Comprende? Hey, what are you doing here, gringo? I don't remember inviting you to my country.
I don't think you did, amigo.
Is Mexico just across a lake?
No. You mean us no harm? This is funny.
What are you circling me?
Could you do to us exactly?
Oh, I'll show you.
Nothing, amigo. No, I appreciate the welcome committee.
I would have went a different route.
Spoil a beautiful afternoon on such beautiful land. Any further unpleasantries? If you'll excuse me.
Hold it, gringo. I think you're forgetting something.
a little taxation. I have a large family.
Very big.
I too have a family, friend. So that we may see our families again, I suggest we part ways amicably.
Not the hat, bro. Big mistake.
Can I see the boots, gringo?
I think you can see them from where you're standing just fine, senor.
Also, give me back my hat.
Take off the boots, Americano.
Oh, here we go.
As you wish.
Yeah, don't shoot the hat. There you go.
Oh, very good. Very good indeed, sir. What a great way to improve border relations.
And they started it.
Farmer crossing the river, coming into their civilization and butchering the local peasants. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it, old man.
You kill peasants?
He's just mad that he didn't get to do it.
I'm a peasant.
I never aspired to be anything more.
A socialist, huh? No wonder you left America.
Not many things. Most of them bad. But a man of political principles? No.
Well, then I fear Mexico may not be for you, sir.
Don't you worry about me.
Oh, but I do worry. An angry man a long way from home? A man who handles a gun as sloppy as you?
What?
I can handle a gun okay, partner.
Yeah, as long as you're killing quail or peasants. But if you have to...
They look pretty dead
man,
to me, so...
Stand a chance.
I think I did fine.
And you do?
I can show you a few tricks. Come with me.
Hold on.
All right, I'm not supposed to learn new tricks.
That doesn't matter anymore. And you...
I never had a name, mister. I was raised in an orphanage.
A real American, huh? Wonderful. Just wonderful. Well, you won't make it in the circus, but you can shoot. Keep on practicing.
Thank you, old man.
Yeah, I just learned how to shoot better.
Now, who are you?
Like the Matrix?
No one interesting.
I know Kung Fu.
Who are you?
Landon Ricketts. Not a name that means much anymore.
Means a little. You were famous when I was a boy.
Yeah, killing men's a strange kind of fame. I was the fastest in my time. I must have been. I'm the only one left.
Of?
What are you doing here?
Living quietly. Waiting.
For what?
I don't know. And you?
I'm looking for a couple of men. Bill Williamson, Javier Escuela. Escuela's from here.
It could be. This whole place is teeming with Americans on the run. Mercenaries, locals hell-bent on revolution.
Nothing's changed in all this time.
Another one?
Yeah. Never really is. This whole place has been a hotbed for revolution since before the Spanish left.
Weed!
Now there's another local guy running around promising the peasants their freedom. Ah, just like the last two or three. Local government? Foul bunch. Colonel Allende, he runs this place like a feudal king. He's an awful individual.
Is that so?
Yeah. Until someone puts a bullet in his head. Come on, let's get back to it.
You got some money down on that?
Straight. Otherwise, it makes the gun jump. See if this Schofield makes a difference. Now that's a real gun.
Am I just supposed to shoot at this? I don't even think this is what I'm supposed to shoot at. Oh, I guess it is. That looked a lot further on the map.
All right, let's
get and understand
again.
That.
Concentrate on all three bottles at the same time.
It's not locking. Is that what I'm waiting for? Oh, press RB. Aw, did it just get harder to do?
Well done. Now that wasn't so hard, was it?
It was easier before.
We're gonna try something a little more challenging.
Follow Rickety Cricket.
The birds around here are always raising hell, scavenging and scaring the life out of the locals. I say we put your newfound skills to the test while doing a public service for the good people of Chuparosa. Here we'll do. I'm gonna scare up some birds. Let's see if you can take down more than one at a time.
As long as I can auto-lock. Is that how you scare him? Oh, I do have to mark him now. Not cool.
Nicely done, sir. You've been taught well.
And just because I want to.
I have to say I'm surprised you heard of Landon Ricketts. I would have thought an old goat like me would have been long forgotten by now.
I heard many a story when I was a boy. Still do, sometimes.
What, these days? I find that hard to believe. What do people say?
Oh, you know how them conversations go. Fellers arguing over who's the toughest, who's the fastest, and who shot people in the back.
I place good money on me still being the fastest.
I would think that conversation only happens one time per person.
Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Por favor, señor. Our bank wagon's under attack just outside of town. We need your help again.
Whoa, slow down, Ramon. We'll take care of it.
Thank you, señor. Again, you are the savior of this town.
Well, my friend, are you ready to take a less theoretical exam?
Sure. I don't think I ever rode with no savior before.
It's part of the
Come
saviors?
On. These people need me.
Do you know Negan? Alright, hang on real quick. I'll be back in less than 2 minutes, guys. All right. Let's take these bandits out.
Let's go.
We're getting the Mission Impossible music again.
It's a long story. We used to ride together. We was all friends once.
Only a buzzard feeds on his friends. There must be a high bounty on their heads.
What would you do if somebody took the people you love and told you they'd die if you
Whoa,
didn't do
almost,
what they
had? Almost went off that.
I'd show them what a big mistake they'd made. Look over there. They're in trouble.
Get him!
Come on.
Oh, I got this. I guess that's why now. Headshot. Headshot. Oh, dude, you're in my way! Double headshot. You cool, man. My eyes peeled. I almost just went off a cliff.
Yeah. Go.
There's a goat. Oh god, wolves. Will they attack me? Oops. I forgot what to do. Headshot. I actually kind of like this better. Because now there's not unnecessary marks on people.
So much for this quiet life of yours, Mr. Ricketts.
I didn't say I'd become a coward. I'm not going to stand by and watch good people suffer. They've been beaten down for too long.
Whoops.
I give them some hope.
They don't know how lucky they are.
Damn right they don't, my sarcastic little apprentice.
That was pretty easy.
Sano y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.
Dude, what about me? I like whiskey.
Stay close to the perro and his entrenador. Any problems? Call me.
With the dog?
Amigo, remember the instructions. Stay close to the dog.
Is he some kind of magic dog? They seriously got me watching a dog. Sorry, lady, can't. Watching a dog. Seriously. What is this?
What was that, boy?
Whoa! What's that, Lassie? Someone fell down the well? Oh, hey, what's up, fellas? Oh, accidental double mark. Is that on the same guy? Aww. Wait, someone survived? Maybe he is a magic dog. Whoa, come back! He knows where there's trouble. Go, 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 run! I think he might be waiting for me. I probably don't have to be that close. But don't want to risk it. How? Oh, just by drawing the gun. Okay. Hey. Hey, chill, bro. Alright, what next, dog? Oh, he went inside. Something about clothes. Oh, are you chasing my dog? Do what now? See a thief? He might not even be a thief. I don't know if I did the right thing or not. I guess as long as I can progress the story, it doesn't matter. No problem. There might be an innocent dead person outside. The dead people in a group, they were not innocent. Okay. We're by a town. It's actually kind of annoying. I gotta see this. Hang on a second. Where's my freaking horse? Cliff! That should be far enough. Seems kind of unnecessary, but it is an old game. Guess it takes time to set up a fast travel. Okay, I was under the impression that, like, I think I heard that you can't travel anywhere that you haven't been to, but I've definitely not been to these places. Okay. Not complaining.
What do you want, gringo?
Oh, you guys want to fight? Here?
There's a war going on.
My name's John Marston.
Didn't ask.
Been sent here to retrieve a couple of men. Can I speak to your commander?
You want to talk to my boss, gringo?
I guess.
Because I'm not good enough for you?
Okay, no, Al Pacino. Calm down.
You think you're better than me? You come to my country.
Okay, is he really, like, trying to imitate Al Pacino?
And you think you can be friends with the president?
Oh, sir.
Say hello to my little friend!
Things must have come out wrong. Maybe you can help me.
Sorry, friend.
It's a bad Scarface impression, bro.
Relax! I mean, relax!
Sure. Somewhere between the stare and the soldier's arm to the teeth. Yeah. Yeah, you had me.
Welcome to Mexico, amigo! Let's come meet, drink!
Yeah, alright. You got a weird sense of humor.
My name is Capitan Vicente de Santa.
John Marston.
My country is in pain, John Marston. Terrible pain. The rebels have seized the people by the throat and destroyed a way of life.
I'm no politician, sir.
And I am no soldier.
Mm-hmm. Make it two.
But we are both beholding.
Why is no one offering this game? Time.
A brave man. Perhaps you have heard of him. Coronel Allende. He's trying to preserve the order in our province. To keep our civilization alive. It is tough. The people are confused and usually swayed. Sometimes in the service...
They're made of suede?
Right. You gotta do terrible things. It breaks my
heart. Hey, he heard me.
I also am no moralist, sir.
I wish I enjoy your freedoms, Mr. Marston.
I'm trying to find a man, an American, an outlaw.
How are things so different across the river?
I believe he came here to seek protection from another outlaw named Javier Escuela.
You're no moralist, but you hunt outlaws?
So it would seem. You heard anything of these men?
For the right price, man.
Or what is
for the right price?
Outlaws seek each other. They're possibly hiding with thieves and killers who pose as freedom fighters in the hills around here. They're united under one traitor named Abraham.
Where could I find this Reyes?
If I knew, I would be there, hunting him with everything that is true within me. Reyes finds you.
Like cholera.
Something like that. But it's possible.
I don't get it.
My men are trying to lure him into a trap. Possibly you could ride with us. And if everything goes okay, I'm sure the Coronel will help you.
Okay.
Everybody always wants a favor here.
Vámonos!
It's that Tijuana tequila.
Are you going to ride with me?
Sure. It's easier to shoot people. Chupacabra! Oh, skip destination. Yes, please.
It's not far now. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
We will lure the rebels into a trap. There's a train leaving to Parrosa soon.
I don't see a minigun back here.
They will think it's
I'm already not liking train. This mission.
There are no supplies on it.
Very clever.
We must throw the rats out of their holes. Give them some bait they can refuse. Come on! The train is waiting.
Where is it? Oh, there's the tracks. Where'd he go?
What are you waiting for? On your horse!
Oh. My horse is gonna get hit by a train right now. Boom!
Get on your horse!
It's coming, dude. Do you see it? Right here next to you.
Follow me!
Yeah!
Go faster! Oh, it's not locking onto him like the other ones. I might actually get flipped off a few times here. Can I die on the... Okay, we're pretty early in. I kind of want to know. Can this kill me? Ah! Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I gotta know. I gotta know. Yep, horse is dead. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bad place to do that. Horrible place. Horrible place. Oh my god. Not okay. Where's... I need a new horse. I guess I'm running after the train. There's my horse. Giddy up. Oh, no, I did not mean to do that, but, okay. A lot of attachment to the horse, I guess. Catch up to the train, yeah, somebody send me- Oh my god, did I do that with a knife? The horse is obliterated. Okay, well, now we know. I don't know how it didn't kill me.
This will be a great day for Mexico. We will be heroes.
Can I just run ahead and like take care of the guys? No, I might say I abandoned the mission. Slow down. Off the, away from the tracks. Keep me away from the tracks. Okay, he's trying to kill me.
Let's go.
Where's our first set of bogeys? I know they're there. I saw the dots before. Oh, oh. That's only three. I know there's... Well, I think there's more than that there. Guess not.
Who else wants some?
No, train. Don't block me. One of them survived. Oh, dude. Not the train. Not again.
Come on.
Oh, didn't even see him. Oh, the horse is in the way. Can't shoot. Oh, come on. Don't know what happened there.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
I think he's... I don't think he gives a problem. He can live. We don't need to kill anybody that doesn't need to die. Okay, that's alive. It's probably gonna happen a lot in this run. If you hold A next to, oh my god, the train. Next to the guy, match the speed without using stamina. I tried it. It didn't seem to work. I don't know, maybe I just did it like when I was too far ahead or behind or something. I tried it earlier. Yeah, see, I'm doing it right now. Oh no, there's people on the other side of the train and I'm blocked by the freaking... Oh no. Oh no. Please don't kill my horse. I'm trying to back up. This is going south real fast. Oh, that was a... That one should have been hit. I don't know. I was close enough for a lock-on. I gotta flank the train! Uh-oh, what? I think that means we lose. Alright, let's hope we don't have to start all that again. Straight from the beginning. Alright, I'm running ahead. I'm taking these guys out first. I don't want to go out of range, though. Come on. You're a freaking train. I got 1 horsepower here.
Come on.
Okay, off the tracks, off the tracks, off the tracks. There we go, I can go ahead. Where is he? Where are they? Do it. Do it. What's wrong with this gun? I gotta take out everybody. Oh, I don't like this gun. Is there someone still alive? Stay down. How do I switch guns again? Oh god. Oh my god, that gets confusing. Thank you, new gun. He's still alive. The other one, I know he's there. Screw it. Where is he? There he is. Okay. I think we're in better shape than last time. I'm gonna get on this side. Hi, fellas. Oh, there's three. None of them are dead? Oh, they're all dead.
Come on, come on.
Okay, this is where it went south last time. Let's try not to have that happen again. And they're on the other side of the train again. Okay, do the people following me have freaking guns?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an ambush. But I need to get off the tracks. It's alright, I'm getting good. I might have shot the train. Tracks! The flank. I'm out of high noons. Why can't I hit him? Oh, I missed him. I missed him. This could be bad. Headshot. Oh, hi. You want to keep shooting at me? Where are you? Where are you? Lost him. Oh, my health is really low. Like, this could be bad, kind of low. Oh my god, I think it's over. I hope it's over. I'm one shot right now. Woo! We did it.
Let's go!
I'm gonna just get off the horse before I get flipped. Bye, Scarface. I loved your movie. Oh, what's happening? They just got Assassin's Creed'd. Was that a game? Are they playing like tag or something?
Marston, you're gonna have to do something.
What?
You have to go out there and stop that train before it crosses the bridge.
It's not moving.
Levántese! Levántese!
Horse, stop moving!
What are you waiting for? You have to go now!
Oh, okay. They're on the train? How did you people allow this? I can't shoot for some reason. I gotta get closer. Jump onto the train. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I saw it. Please don't kill my horse. Woohoo! Uh-oh. Okay. Who set that up? Was it the guys who stole the train? Because that wasn't really great planning. Also, close timing. That's one dead bridge. Okay, is that all the money I have? I'm not sure. For this one, I guess. Quick little save. Just make sure everything's good. I guess time switches when you use it in the middle of nowhere too. Escalera. Pretty sure that means stairs. I think that means stairs. Am I close? Or did it put me far away again? Knock, knock. Oh, I guess the door's just open. Okay. Lots of security. Seriously? Yeah, I understood it in Spanish. Sorry, dude.
He steal my horse. Please, ayúdame.
How far is your horse, though? I guess we're doing a side mission. Oh my god, light speed. Come back! Is that it? Oh, do I got a lasso? No, there's a person. That's a person. That was a person. Oh, I don't remember how to get the rope out! There we go. Come on, it's just a hill. I got him. Is he gonna follow me? Okay. Nice. Didn't think this game had this in it.
Come on.
Aren't I just glad I ran super far away from the town? What? Why are you stopping? Guess this horse has to be on, has to take a road. La-di-da. Come on, man. We're back to the stairs. Oh, good dive, man. How about you? Excuse me. I think I'm choking it. You happy now? Bigger door. Dude, come on. Uh-oh, we got a problem. No! You don't go anywhere. Turn around. Can I just ride it? Yeah, this thing was not cooperating. Take your damn stubborn horse. Okay, I didn't understand that. Kill it. Or lasso it, I guess. I don't think I had ammo for that. You live today, armadillo. Okay, is this far away enough? Oop, wrong button. I need a save. I need time to move. I hate you. How about down there? You want me to jump down there, game? Safe. My poor horse. He's just trying to find me. There we go. Wolves? My horse is gonna save me though? That's cool. He ate the wolves. We're good. How do I get back to the town?
Come on.
Oh, that guy's dead. Now I'm wanted. Where's the train station? Sorry. I can't do the story mission because of this? Dude, where's your freaking train station? Don't do it. Don't. Oh, bugs. To my hair. Ow, you sneaky son of a. Oh, what? Point blank with this gun didn't kill you. I have, like, no indication of anybody around me. And I need to just hope they have a freaking train station, I guess. Is that it? The turkey? Okay, what do I do now? There's no train station. I have no clue how I'm losing this bounty. I can kill everybody. That's one way to go. It's probably the way I will go. Hello? People running around too, they're trying to flank me. If you people want your bounty, come get it! Okay, is it really not a train station? Where's the train tracks? All the way over there. That's lovely. Get a bounty of 10,000 and you'll get a Chiva. Ooh. No way, you'll need to pay off a bounty of 10,000. It's called Friends in High Places. I don't have that kind of money. How do I lose this bounty though, Steve? Because I am pretty lost. Do I just kill everybody? Is there somewhere else I can go to pay this thing off? Because it's not showing me the story mission anymore. There's got to be something. There's no way I have to fast travel all the way back to another town with a train station. General store, doctor's office, gunsmith. Vacant property. I'll take it. Why am I running like this? Oh, wreck! Didn't even know he could fall like that. freaking run. It's like if you like weird tap A. Is it free? It's only $150? I think I have that. I don't know why I would need it. I guess having a summer home in Mexico wouldn't be the worst. Change outfits. I didn't even know you could change outfits. But seriously, no saving here? I bought a house to change clothes. Nah, we're sticking with the classic, man. Open it for what? What's in here? Alright, this house is proving super useful. My voice just cracked. Open container, what's in here? Ooh, ammo. But seriously, if I can't do anything about this bounty, I'm screwed. Doctor's office. I don't know what this stuff is. Alright, damn it. I guess I'm going back to whatever other town. Even though I have a house here, I can't save in. I was thinking about stealing that, not gonna lie. Cannot build a camp when you're wanted by the law. Okay, this game's getting better and better. There's the cops, though. Surrender to the law. Okay. Alright, I'll do that. I don't know, like, I'll probably lose some money, but... No gun! I got nothing! Okay! I'm trying to surrender! Yeah, I'm aware. At least is the bounty gone. I think it is. See, there's the mission now. If I could just refrain from running people over with a horse, we'll be good. No guarantees, though. Which one of you guys is the one I ran over? I apologize. No, I didn't do nothing. We're friends. We're best friends. Demon drink. I like the sound of that.
It is your own maricón. Me das asco. Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está pelado, ¿verdad?
Dude, same.
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablos es este cabrón?
It's cool, I'm not eavesdropping if I can't understand it.
Man, I spoke to you of a friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
That's a weird face.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town. Or let the dogs fight you, huh?
You have a weird way of having fun.
Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traiste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people
have that name again.
And worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God! And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces.
There's something wrong with that guy's eyes.
They would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que sera, sera. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marcel.
Good observation.
Force. Force must be used.
The force?
If you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
I don't swing that way, man.
Find the men. Then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now you head there and you lend your support.
You mean shoot him? Got it.
Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
Send some men ahead. We'll meet them there.
I guess this one's mine. And why are they always pointing me right into like walls and stuff? I'm not that good with a horse.
So I finally met your great leader. He certainly lives up to his reputation.
What would you know about leadership?
Only that most can't handle power.
It is easy to criticize power when you have never had it yourself. Maybe it is because you have never been in the presence of a strong man before. I have seen the pictures of your country in the newspapers. Men preening and decorating themselves like women. Vanity is the legacy the British left behind.
Dude, I think you're reading the wrong magazine.
I don't know the fella. Just saying. That's how he treats his own men.
Coronel Allende controls any situation he's in because he knows the situation can never be allowed to control him. It is what a leader must do. And in case you had not noticed, we're fighting a war. We're all under a lot of pressure.
Pressure to find young girls?
Coronel needs recreation like everyone else. He does not
have. I haven't seen anything that suggests a war.
He's waging a war on ignorance. And he's impatient for victory. He's trying to inspire wisdom in those more stupid than himself. We must hurry. You Americans think you can ride? Do you? Come on. I will race you there.
All right, let's go. Are we racing?
Let's go.
If we're racing, I'll race, man. I almost flipped. I think my arm recovered from earlier. Go, 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 go.
Right behind you. Come on.
Yeah, you're gonna stay there. How is he so close?
They are filming, and the rebels will all die.
Oh, God.
So, I guess we ain't taking any prisoners, then.
Traitors would be made to...
Didn't think we were.
...shown that we will not tolerate a rebellion any longer. They're animals. We will slaughter them
as well. Go, 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 go.
Let's go.
I made it. Yes. I win.
Why are you stopping?
It's not that.
Get to the sword.
Do I not get anything for winning?
Está bien, por favor. Cada hombre ayuda.
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come, let's have some fun.
Why am I the one that's gonna get the first line of sight? It works both ways. Oh, hey! You didn't kill him? I don't have a shot either. Pop out! Is that a barrel? Not the right kind of barrel. Is there no TNT in Mexico? I'm moving up. Point blank.
Get the hell out of here!
I didn't think I killed him. Nope! Oh, this is awkward. Stop hiding! Got him. Oh, that's friendly. I hate this gun! I'm lit! Get in the building! Let's use a better gun, please. Oh, whoa. I think I saw a ladder. What was that? How did he get that angle? Yeah, take your time. Take your time. Oh, yeah, that was great. Nope, that's not gonna work. Get off the wall. Someone's in this building. He's trying to flank me. He's not dead. It's gotta be a headshot. I guess not. How do I get health? I need it. Okay.
I heard the little horse crying in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this
before
just
what?
To get women for Allende?
Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? Dan, you're helping Mexico. Vámonos, muchachos. Buen trabajo.
I helped you like twice already, man.
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa.
You heard the captain. The fire bottles are over there.
Got a bad feeling about this.
No me hagas resistir, eh? Throw it, gringo. Stop wasting time.
I don't know what you want me to do. We're still in there. Is this alcohol?
What are you waiting for? Burn it down.
Oh, the Molotovs. Oh, straight up, just like GTA.
Venga.
That's dynamite.
Let's do it quickly.
There we go.
I want to go home.
That's one. I don't know how to throw it.
I do not want to be here.
Oh, wait. That one was not a target. Oh, yeah, it was. That map's a little confusing. I just burned this whole town down.
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.
Burn down the church. This dude's going to hell. I don't want your guys' horses. Where's mine? How far are we from it? Wait, where is it? Oh, it's over that way. Not too far. We'll take a little ride. Psych! We got fast travels now. Whoops. Oh, I didn't set a waypoint. That much time should not have passed.
Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
Oh no.
There's no time. Ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
There's a convoy waiting for us. Come, we must hurry.
Could you explain why I should care?
Come on, easy up now.
You guys keep skirting around my little issue that I'm trying to finish here. Slow down. Okay. I'm guessing I get on a wagon.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Skip the ride.
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército.
Captain Espinosa has set a camp at the base of the mesa. We will join forces with him there.
I love this game now that fast travels is a thing. It was cool before, but like so much more efficient now.
Wake up. We're almost there. Stay alert. Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, that probably shouldn't happen. Oh my god. Why do I still have up the Molotovs?
Mierda! They're behind us!
Oh, they're all over, man. I'm panicking. That's headshot. Headshot. Wasn't there three? There it is.
There's more where that came from!
Let's see what mess that idiot Espinosa has made.
You see that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
Me? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought you was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here.
Okay, do we still have another gunfight on our hands? Or are we done? Because I hear bullets.
Follow me. We will leave the wagon here.
What is happening here? I didn't even understand what he said.
Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there.
Where are they? On top? Oh, way up top. Oh, there's no way that wasn't a headshot. Not a bad angle or something. Where is my cursor? I can't even see it. My cursor's gone. There it is. Yeah, there's something wrong with this. Just this hiding spot.
You
Oh, good time to duck. Okay, those bullets are not going where I'm shooting. Not my fault. I'm trying. I need to get closer. This is horrible. There we go. Was I out of range? These guys got good cover. Whoa, maybe not hide behind barrels. Probably a good idea. Gotta move up. That's not headshot. That one's not headshot. That one is. Who brought the Molotovs? Okay, that should have been a headshot. They're dead.
Move forward into the valley.
Why? This is your guys' problem. Oh, wrong button. This is a war. I don't see any more. They're hiding, that's why. We gotta get them out of there.
Don't try to be something you're not. You wanna die, mister?
Oh, another wave. Yay. Ow! How did they know I was here?
We can hold up.
Right after I heard the word snipers.
The valley is clear. Adelante, muevan.
Do I get a sniper? Maybe that counts. Run, 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 run!
We have a strat! Kill the snipers!
How? I don't exactly have sniper rifles. I don't see snipers either. Whoa! Bullets are not accurate at this range. Yeah, you actually have to offset. Is there a bullet drop? Come on. Alright, got the bullet drop thing down. Just because I can.
Vengan, con todos los campesinos.
Ándele, por favor. Quédese conmigo. Ahorita.
Oh, there's more than one.
Who do you think you are?
Is that a big guy? I think he's just got a big shirt. Give me your stuff. Oh, snipers again. Are they not moving up with me? Oh, they are. There they go. There they go, there they go. I thought I saw a third one on the hill. I'm just gonna have to pull the trigger. Run. Duck, dude! Uh-oh.
Cover me!
Why isn't it pulling the trigger? Oh, I got that one. Come on. Okay, now this is what I'm talking about. This is a war. Is that guy not friendly? Yes, he's friendly. What's he? Where's this red dot at then? Oh, that bird's dead. Super dead. I mistimed it. What do I keep pushing that does that? Okay, that's not what I pushed, but I'll take it. Bullet drop. I hate you. Didn't even lock on. What is this place? What? Why are we trying to keep this? Get out of the way, bro. I'm just spamming. I don't know where anybody actually is. I can't see them. Oh, we lost one. Ow! I should not be here. Ooh, okay, I'll take that one.
You are not shooting.
Well, hello.
You ain't very frightened for outlaws.
Oh, he's dead. Okay. Bullet drop that.
La victoria está cerca.
That was too close for my liking.
Turn around. Oh, just hop around. Hey, you guys can't hit me. Spam it. All right, whatever. Take the single shot. These aren't hitting? Cover who? There's so many people, I do not know what to do here. Got him. That's one, two. That was a face shot. I gotta drop the bullet. I think we got it.
Hombre, sea mujer. Amigo, amigo, ¿qué pasa?
Got it, boys. We did it.
Find women.
Okay.
The best pleasures earth can give a man.
Just casually.
I need
shoot people off a cliff.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see
these guys have a weird form of entertainment. Captain. I don't think I'm ever gonna get it.
Go get drunk, go get a woman, enjoy life. It's a beautiful struggle.
That sound though. What was that? Another achievo. Oh yeah. Spurred to victory. I love it. Oh, this is pretty close to a town. Can I, like, not save here? I think it's saved already, but still, I'm gonna try. Of course.
Let's go!
Alright, this has gotta be far enough right here. Nope! How about if I jump off the cliff? Is that far enough? Yes! Okay, guys, well, I think that's where I'm gonna call it. Got a pretty good amount of stuff done, especially now that we found out how to fast travel. We just went through an actual, like, it actually seemed like a war this time, not just bandits stealing stuff. It's a pretty good time. So, I should be streaming this actually probably tomorrow. I'm not sure what time yet, but I got time tomorrow, and I want to knock some more of the story out. So, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you follow if you want to catch part 4, I believe that's part 4, and I'll see you guys in the next one.